Okay guys, this will be our second part of our video. Last time we have a create functionality React Native image picker, so we can select image and we can choose photo from library, take photo with your camera. If I choose a library photo, it will display here with your array data, so height, width, source, everything. In this video we'll try to upload this image to our server. Okay, first of all let me show you two things. One is that URL where I put my PHP code for image upload, or you can say file upload. Second, that folder. Okay, so let me go to that part. Here is my folder, images folder. Is here is two photos while I was practice. Okay, and second is upload.php. Upload.php is JSON return data. This method is post, that's why it's saying sorry and status error. Why you will upload image via your React Native app, it will show message like a image uploaded successfully. We will see that message in our console. Okay, so let's go to my coding. Here first of all I will create a button for upload image. Here you can say upload. Okay, and style will be we will do it later, just go with our programming. Here is our function name upload pick, that's nice. Okay, this name is function we will create after your my function, where we are choosing the file. Here you will say yes, alert something, so we can see our button is working. So reload the app, just click on upload and yes, it's working. Okay, so I am not going with the design of this button because you know that we can do it later. For now I will declare image source which will we pass as a post method. So first of all just keep it by default null. You can give it any name, and in the set state while we are updating the variable, so we will say here will be your source dot data. Okay, this will replace this null with data. Okay, now we need this upload pick functionality, so for that we will use a library, call it rn fetch blob. So this is our library we will use. For now this library official GitHub link, but it's now relocate on this link. Okay, so click on this link and you just need to install this command and just link React Native link. Okay, everything is fine, and now we will import it. I already installed this, so I will just import this and will use it. Okay, now if go to here you will see a lot of functionality like a download image, fetch file, download storage directory, but we need multiple part data because we are using PHP. okay, so go to down. Here is multiple part from data. Okay, so you just need to copy this all function. This is extra part, we will delete it because we need only one line. Okay, just copy all and paste inside your function upload. Just comment the alert and paste here. Just remove this all data. It's extra line. So for single, we don't need comma. Here is image, because I put image as a name in my upload PHP dot. I will show you that code. I will put this file in my GitHub also. If you need how I create this code, I can make you tutorial on it also. So you have to comment below that you need want to see this how coding working. Okay, so rest of here you don't need catch here. You can console.log response, which is that parameter. We will see here everything. So for now, just clear console. Okay, save. Now here is binary data encoding. So you need to replace with this pic. When you will upload, user will click on this button, this function run, and this will replace data with this dot state dot pic. Actually, okay, it's pic, this pic variable. So for now, I think everything is okay. Just I need to put my own file upload function path. Just copy this and put here. Okay, save it. Reload the app. I need a image, so I will select the image from my gallery, choose photo from my library, click image, click on the upload, and okay. Sorry, we have a error here. This is just I have not found fact load that without data field image will be moved. Okay, I think I put something wrong here. Let me check. Multiple request builder has filled without data. Okay, I think it's not going data over here. So let me check what's response dot. Okay, it's response dot data. I think so. Okay, let me try again. If this variable was empty, that's why it's error. Choose from library. Okay, upload, and the file has been uploaded. Now just click on the my images folder here. Lots of files. Let me remove this all images. So I am going to my login to console. Okay, here is login. Just wait a minute, I will remove this and I will show you my PHP coding behind this. Actually our code is done, the file has been uploaded and status is okay. Okay, let me go to my console. If I am using the free domain and free that space, you know that. Inside here, the file manager, upload new file. Here is, I have a war name of folder. Okay, I will find that. I have a lots of folder inside this. Here is war, and here is the upload functionality simple code. I will put this on my GitHub link. If you need how it's working, I can create tutorial on it. Just need your comment about this. Okay. For now, I am going to remove this all images. Okay. Remove it. Now, just go to your app, reload the app, clear console, just select the image. I have a single image that share my friend on WhatsApp. Clear console again, because I want to show you that message. Here is the message. File has been uploaded, status okay. That's written by me inside your PHP file. So here is the image. I think I have to open again. Here, refresh the image. Now click on this. Here is your image inside your server, and you can check inside your folder also. Here is the image. Okay. Let me show you my messages again. Here is the file image upload status okay. Okay, so that is showing here. Now that was easy. I think I need to one more thing. If file is upload, it will say alert message and remove this image. Okay, for that we have to do one thing. Where we are consoling, just say alert, your image uploaded successfully. Okay, second, we have to reset our that variable, this dot set state. Okay, here you will say your pick will be null by default, it will be null. So we will remove this image. Okay, not pick, actually is avatar source. Sorry, I also don't remember that variable. This is one we are updating source, by default it will be null. Okay, so for now it will be remove and alert will be show while we are successfully upload the image. So reload the app, select image, upload, click. Okay, your image upload successfully, and you can see we are removed that image successfully. So that was our today's tutorial. If you have any query, any facing any error, please comment below. I will try to help you. Thank you.